major challenge is about people, because the e-commerce industry evolves around customer centricity, and digital is something which cannot answer all the I would say the customer requirements. You will have to have some human touch, because that is what you. So there was an example that when you call a telecom operator, it asks for dial 1 for this, dial 2 for this. It is a little irritating, right? So you need to have people behind who can really simplify this process, keeping the customer in mind. So from my perspective, the major challenge is people, because you need to hire those sort of people who can transform these, or I would say they can leverage technology in making this life simpler for a customer. Earlier, there was one perception that only creative people, they could invent anything or they could discover anything. Now that is no more a fact. Anybody can be an innovator. Anybody can do a lot of creative thing, provided the person has done a good job of analyzing the data and also applying the design thinking in the approach. So design thinking is one way where if you marry data and something like big data with design thinking, you can really make your processes, your product more customer friendly. You can see that nowadays there are experience-based platforms which are coming up. So now from flower deliveries you can say wedding car deliveries, you will find it is no more a postman job. It is a job where people, they go with the same energy and passion which the recipients wants to have, right? So these are things will come up from where? These things will come up from the big data only. Why? Because you need to know that what is your end customer demands are. And hence, I would say being in HR, I think this is what I mean with it.